simplify 6th root of negative 1 raised to the 6th power. Here we see that negative 1 raised to the 6th power make positive number. So what actually we have going to be here is 6th root of positive 1. Because negative 1 raised to the 6th power make positive 1. And we know that 6th root of positive 1 is 1. So our answer is 1.